She's a holographic representation of the Red Queen.
She may be your only way out of here.
Oh,
Because I hate humans.
You used to be human.
But not anymore, right? I got sick.
sick and not something worthy of extermination.
You won't make it out of this complex alive.
Watch me. Some history is based on truth, some on lies. The war between vampire and lycan has raged for centuries. I was a loyal soldier in that battle, but I was betrayed, and now my own kind have turned against me. Yet I alone hold the key to saving our future.
Marcus, he is the one.
First true vampire.
He was exiled over 300 years ago.
What makes you think we're gonna find him now?
I was the one who exiled him.
Vowing to release an unimaginable evil.
Of their maker.
Me. You're no match for him.
Well, we're gonna have to work on that.
Thanks for taking him, Seth.
No problem.
I can't imagine what you're gonna do without each other next year. Evan told me you didn't get into Dartmouth. You gonna miss each other?
No, I don't miss each other.
Yeah, I'm gonna cry myself to sleep every day.
Me too.
When I'm out partying.
Go to school, boys.
Bye. Take care of those.
really crazy night for me. Seth's parents were throwing this party, like a get-together, cocktail casual.
Wow.
And then we went to a nightclub.
You got in.
We got right in.
That sounds like a lot of fun.
You would have loved it.
My friend, McLady.
Wait, you changed your name to McLovin?
Doesn't even have a first name. It just says McLovin.
This guy's either going to think here's another kid with a fake ID, or here's McLovin, the 25-year-old Hawaiian organ donor.
I am McLovin.
Hello.
Mindy.
Okay. I'm going to need to see some identification.
Makes me feel young again.
There's at least a small chance we're dealing with a cyclops.